Hello students, how are you? Hope you all are fine and safe at home. Students, today we will learn small cursive letter of V. So, let's start our class with small cursive letter V. So students, first you start from this dot, go up, touch this red line, then come down and again you go up and make a small curve like this. Again you see, first you start from this dot, go up, touch this red line, come down, you touch this red line, then go up and make a small curve like this. Again you see, first you start from here, go up, touch this line, come down, touch this line, then go up and then small curve. Let's see again. First you start from here, go up, touch the line, come down, touch this line, then go up, by touching this line, make a small curve like this. Again you see, first you start from here, go up, come down, go up, then small circle. Again, start from here, go up, come down. Again, go up and then small circle. So students, today we have learned small cursive letter V. We will meet in our next video. Till then, bye-bye.